Hello, everybody. It's Tony here, and I'm hanging out with Canadian Olympian and Taekwondo champion...
Skylar Park.
Taekwondo!
And that's today's thing.
So I know it looks like I know what I'm doing, but just for those who don't know, what is Taekwondo exactly?
So Taekwondo is a martial art that comes from Korea and involves a lot of kicking, a lot of punching, and some yelling.
A lot of yelling? Why do you yell?
We yell, it's called a kia, and what it does is it gives you more power and more speed.
Oh, cool. Can I hear what a kia sounds like?
Yes.
Ooh, okay, that was loud. Can I try?
Yes.
This is what my Kia sounds like. Hi-yah!
I like it, yeah.
Thank you. Why do you love Taekwondo?
I love it because I do it with my whole family. So every day I'm with my dad's my coach.
Right.
My mom, she's helping us in coaching. And then I'm training with my two younger brothers, my cousins, everyone.
So do you train all together at the same time?
We do, yes.
That's really cool. How high can you kick? That's taller than I am. You could kick a giant's head. That's wild. Can you show me some cool moves for a beginner, maybe?
Of course. So what we're gonna do is we start by bowing. So you can put your feet together, your hands by your side.
Uh-huh.
Good, and we can bow.
Bow.
Perfect. And then we can get in what we call a horse riding stance. So spread your legs. It's like you're riding a horse.
Okay, so kind of like a half squat.
Exactly.
Kind of thing. Okay.
So we're gonna put our hand in a fist, one fist out, and the other one on our hip.
Okay.
And then we're gonna punch. So we're gonna switch. Good.
Uh-huh.
Switch. And switch. Huh. Now you can add your key up or your yell.
Oh, okay. Yeah!
Perfect.
Was that cool?
Perfect.
Were you scared?
I was scared.
Oh, yeah. I'm scaring a world champion in Taekwondo right now. Want to do one last key up?
Okay. Sounds good.